They're building enormous drills. We found their plans. Ranrok must be searching for the repositories.
I fear you are correct. Other than Rookwood Castle, however, I do not know where else he plans to search.
I've been wondering about something else you said before we entered the mine.
Yes?
If you share Ranrok's views, then why are you helping me?
I expected Rookwood Castle to be deserted when I arrived to begin my search. So was surprised to find a witch there who had set up a sort of improvised research site. She was studying something so intently that she almost didn't notice me. When she looked up, I thought she would react with fear or disdain. But instead she did something that I will never forget. Without a moment's hesitation, she smiled and asked me to sit with her. She told me that she was a researcher and showed me a small, oddly shaped container with a strange symbol on it. She was certain it was made of goblin metal, but was unable to open it. She wanted to work together.
Miriam.
Yes. But how did you...
Professor Fig's wife. He told me of her research, and I know of the container.
The reverence with which she talked of goblins and their intelligence and skill, it caught me entirely off guard. I'd never been treated with such respect by a witch or wizard. So, to my surprise, I let her study the container if she would allow me to search the castle on my own. We parted ways, with her promising to share what she'd learned. More of Ranrok's recruits arrived, and we began to dig, eventually locating the first repository. Ranrok was thrilled with our discovery, but furious when I told him about Miriam. Berated me for trusting a witch, and I heard she'd been killed.
You think Ranrok murdered her?
I don't want to believe it, but I don't know. After that, something shifted in me. I had seen how the power from the repositories was transforming Ranrok, transforming all of them. I could no longer remain a part of it.
Thank you, Lodgok, for telling me this.
I tell you all of this so that you understand what is at stake. Ranrok never found all of Bragbor's journals, but the ones he did find suggest that Bragbor at some point built a repository far greater in size than the one beneath Rookwood Castle. What you've discovered here today worries me deeply. If Ranrok learns of the location of that repository, I fear we shall be destined for a great war. I will find out what Ranrok knows. Watch for my owl.